Hello guys, in today's video we're going to check out the best Samsung phones of 2021. I made this list based on my personal opinion and are trying to list them best on their price, quality, durability, and more. 5. Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. The Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus spent a long time at the top of this list, and with good reason. It's a big upgrade over the previous year's model, with a newer all-screen design, enabled by Samsung ditching bezels in favor of a punch-hole camera. Speaking of the camera, you get 3 on the back and 2 on the front, making this a very versatile camera phone. The fingerprint scanner is in the screen, which is far more ideal than it being on the back, as was the case with the S9 range, and there's a big 4100 mAh battery, which gives the Galaxy S10 Plus a lot of life. So much so you might even consider using its wireless PowerShare feature to juice up other devices with it. 4. Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra. It has a massive 6.9-inch 1440x3200 screen with a 120Hz refresh rate, plus a quad-lens camera, headlined by a 108MP main sensor, and also featuring a 48MP periscope zoom, one capable of up to 100x digital zoom. It also of course has the same top-end chipset as the rest of the Galaxy S20 range, coupled with up to 16GB of RAM, which is more than the other two models. So you get a bigger screen, more power, an arguably higher spec, though inconsistent, camera, and a massive 5000 mAh battery. 3. Samsung Galaxy S20. While slightly less exciting than the Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus and S20 Ultra. Though at 6.2 inches this is still far from a small phone, and with a QHD Plus resolution, a 120Hz refresh rate, and one of the best quality AMOLED screens yet put on a phone, the display is worth shouting about. The Samsung Galaxy S20 also has an impressive camera setup, headlined by a 64MP telephoto sensor, which is joined by a 12MP main and 12MP ultra-wide one, so it misses out only on the S20 Plus depth sensor. 2. Samsung Galaxy Note 20 Ultra. According to our review, it has the best looking screen of any phone and the best camera of any Android phone, one which is also brilliant fun to use, thanks to its 5x optical zoom, fun filters, and slick camera interface. That camera includes a 108MP main sensor, a 12MP periscope one, and a 12MP ultra-wide one, while the screen is a massive 6.9-inch 1440x3088 AMOLED one with 496 pixels per inch and a refresh rate of up to 120Hz. But the Samsung Galaxy Note 20 Ultra doesn't stop there, as it also stands out from rivals thanks to its S Pen stylus, letting you doodle on the screen, sync voice recordings with your handwritten notes, and more. 1. Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus. The Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus currently tops our rank of the greatest Samsung phones available. So unsurprisingly, this is an absolutely fantastic phone. The design isn't massively changed from the Galaxy S10 Plus, but most other elements have been upgraded. The screen now has a silky smooth 120Hz refresh rate, it packs a more powerful chipset, and its cameras have had a big boost. The most exciting lens is its 64MP telephoto one, facilitating a 3x hybrid optical zoom, but there are also 12MP main and 12MP ultra-wide ones, as well as a depth sensor.